होप यू विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट कीवर्ड्स एंड आइडेंटिफायर्स। नाउ व्हेन वी इंस्टॉल सी लैंग्वेज देन द कीवर्ड्स आर ऑटोमेटिकली इंस्टॉल्ड, दे आर प्री डिफाइंड। नाउ वी कैन से दैट कीवर्ड्स आर द रिजर्व वर्ड्स दैट आर प्रोवाइडेड विद सी लैंग्वेज। वी कैन नॉट यूज इट एज ए वेरिएबल नेम एंड ए कॉन्स्टेंट नेम। इन ए सी लैंग्वेज वी हैव 32 कीवर्ड्स। नाउ फॉर एग्जाम्पल ऑटो, ब्रेक, फ्लोट, डबल एटसेट्रा। नाउ दीज आर द कीवर्ड्स। नाउ वी विल स्टडी अबाउट आइडेंटिफायर्स। एज द नेम सजेस्ट, आइडेंटिफायर्स मीन्स टू आइडेंटिफाई, टू फाइंड आउट और टू रिप्रेजेंट। सो आइडेंटिफायर्स represent the name in a C program. For example, variables, functions, arrays, structures. An identifier can be composed of letters, such as uppercase, for example capital A, B, dash, 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 lowercase letters, dash, 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 underscore, digits. But one thing should be remembered, that the starting letter, starting letter should be an alphabet or underscore. So we can say that identifier is a collection of alphanumeric characters that begins either with an alphabetical character or an underscore, which are used to represent various elements. For example, if we want to give the name of array, the name of function, the name of unions, labels, means these are the user defined names. So there are 52 alphabetical characters in a C language, uppercase and lowercase. We have underscore characters, we have numerical digits 0 to 9. So there is a total 63 alphanumeric that are used to represent the identifier. So we have some rules for constructing identifiers. What are these rules? Point number one, the first character of the identifier should be either alphabet or underscore. It can be followed by any character, digit or underscore. It means we can say that a b dash 01, it is a correct underscore, a b it is correct, but we don't have to put numeric digit. This is wrong. So the identifier should not begin with numeric digit. One thing you must remember, that the underscore, the uppercase and the lowercase letters are distinct. So C is a case sensitive language. Now, keywords cannot be represented identifier. The length of the identifier should not be more than 31 characters. Now we have two type of identifier. One is internal identifiers and another one is external identifier. Internal identifier can be treated as local variables. External identifier can be treated as global variables. Now, some differences between the keywords and the identifiers are: keyword is a predefined word and identifier is a user defined word. Its meaning is predefined in the C compiler, but in case of identifier, its meaning is not defined. Now, we can say that a keyword is a combination of alphabetical character. But identifier is a combination of alphanumeric character. Keyword, it does not contain the underscore character, but the identifier contain the underscore character. So hope you will understand this. Thank you very much.